the race taper capable, we're going to be doing front and back labels on a tapered bottle. These bottles have seams, this side and this side. The gap indicator, which allows you to set the gap between the front and back labels as you label on the machine, also helps you to stay off the seams on the bottle. When you bring the leading edge of the already applied front label to the gap indicator and apply the back label, it gives you an even gap between the front and back label.